Hello everybody, my name is RubyMonkey and welcome to Let's Play Dying Light Part 9 with Soviet Creeper. We got an airdrop.
If I don't open as quickly, I'm dead.
I'm coming for you. Porky.
Got it.
Did you get the airdrop?
No, I got the police van.
Okay, you get the... I'm gonna go to the airdrop as quick as I can.
Alright, I'll try to get there too. Actually, I'm right next to it.
Oh, toxic stuff. Okay. Toxic barrels are not okay for me. Get up! Yes! Car trap! Perfect! Perfect placing. We're gonna have some baddies here. Yeah, okay, that was good. That worked out well. Yeah, that does actually- the car trap does kill people. Alright, I'm coming. I got a axe.
Easy, pal.
Oh, you're holding them up. Do you want me to not do anything here? Oh. That was very merciful.
I'll finish this guy with my weapon.
Yeah, I want to take my toxic thing out.
What an idiot. You just fell.
Holy smokes. What just happened to that guy?
I elemental.
This guy's coming.
Alright, let's open this quick.
Yeah, you open that. This is a police van here.
Well.
We have a lot of supplies to turn off or get out.
Alright, cover me.
I'm putting. Oh, get out of this. Get out. Oh.
Are you talking to me?
No, not you. I went into the ambulance one, and it didn't work out well for me. You're good, still.
There it is. Shit!
Oh, there it is.
Got it.
Okay. Cleaver and shotgun ammo. I can't take the cleaver. Hold on, I gotta
open this
inventory
up.
Manage.
Ambulance is easy.
This thing is horrible.
Oh, dual med kits for me, that helps.
Just be careful, I'm like inventory managing right now. So, not really useful. Yeah, that claw hammer. Is- oh no. The curving hammer is really good, actually.
Oh.
So, suck on that.
Okay. Mate.
Alright, good.
Just, I got an ambulance open here.
Okay. Two medkits.
You want
nice.
To pretty cool?
Yeah.
See that zombie?
Uh-huh.
Oh, the Anthrax affected, so let's go.
What do you mean? What happened to him?
I threw a ninja star at him. It was exploding.
Oh, it exploded?
Explosive ninja star.
Oh.
Where's your god now?
Wait, has it exploded yet?
It did.
Oh.
That's how he died.
It didn't explode for me. Like, what happened was it... For me, it, like, hi. Can you trade with him?
Yeah, I can. He has a double-barreled shotgun for 14,000. I mean, that's how much money I have. That's
nice.
Mine.
Yeah, he's not selling anything good for me. He's got like one pistol. And a partridge and a berry.
It does 1,576 damage, apparently.
Whoa. Hold on one second. Oh, I need the upgrade power skill. Curb stomp, ground pound. No, I don't want that. Is power attack good?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, I'll take that. Some of the other things look cool, like the windmill and stuff. I have unspent points? I thought I spent them. Yeah, I did. Game's just lying. It's 1800 hours right now, so... I think 21
I
is where
burning
that time up.
Hatchet right now.
I have a poison bat and a burning bat. And a spiked bat.
Yeah, well, I have a double-barreled shotgun in case shits get serious.
And the spiked
bat.
Here,
let's see what happens if I shoot one of those fire axe guys with a double barrel.
Okay.
Both barrels for you, you bastard. Oh, there's a zombie behind me.
This guy's like a fireman. Fireman! He hit me.
Okay, this weapon's not as effective as I thought it would be.
Oh no. I'm down. Okay, so he was doing his like downward slash, and then right when I was about to dodge, like I was dodging backwards in a running infected, blocked by behind. So I just sat there and died.
Just camping you.
Pick me up, man. Oh, please. I don't want to die.
Okay, the game's not letting me protect their hitting. I'm sorry. Oh my god, fuck that. Fuck that.
Oh man, I lost.
Fuck that. Oh, that's man. Bullshit.
I lost like 4,000 points.
Is there any chance you could get to me? No.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to you. Oh god, the barbed wire.
They're camping me.
Oh, I don't know if I can do it. There's so many of them. I can do it, because I'm a hero. I didn't revive you. I can't get you. I'm
they
so
should
sorry.
Camp corpse, because that's just so stupid. Horrible game mechanic. 4,500? Fuck off.
Hold on, where's the...
Whoever designed that mechanic should be taken out back and shot. It's just
not harsh.
Honest opinion.
Very not harsh.
Well, when you're that stupid as to think that's a good idea. You kind of deserve it in my book.
Scumbag Scove's book of what you deserve.
Yeah.
By Scove. I hope you burn in a fire for what you did. I'm at the tower. I'm gonna unload like 10 billion drops.
Oh yeah.
I have on my character.
I should get to the tower.
I like how that's actually a mechanic that's worth doing.
I wish there was like some weapon airdrops. I thought those were a thing.
Take them all. Okay. I'm just grabbing a couple of missions here on the board. Still many people to speak to. Oh, I have to give people missions.
There
oh.
He is. Best runner in the zone.
Here, come over to me. There's a guy by the billboard that will have stuff for you.
Sweet.
Oh, nope, I don't want to do that. How electrifying.
Wow, 40,000.
What do we want to sell here? It's these because they're terrible.
You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
You selling ammo yet, mate?
Oh, the bolter tissue is actually a component for weapon modifications.
This purple military rifle does less damage than my military rifle.
Here, over here, this guy gives you a blueprint. Or
I got
me a blueprint. Alright. There's a guy here that we need to do something with. Oh, this is the main character? Or main
yeah.
Mission?
Brecken. How did he die?
He burned to death.
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here. I know.
In quotation marks. When he was actually, like, the stupidest character in this game so far.
Another dead friend. Another dead brother. I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know.
Hi, how are you? Your brother's dead. Wait. I killed him with my bare hands.
God damn it. Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Time. We don't have time.
Shit. Get down there.
What's going on?
I think we're getting raided.
Oh, okay. We're not shopping right now. Look at this. Some serious business. Oh, we gotta defend the lab. That's an honorable cause, I guess. You can land on the cars without taking damage, I guess.
I can land anywhere and not take damage.
Except... Good luck! What's happening? What do I have to do here?
Oh, competitions!
No, I don't want this. Get out of here. Alright.
You think you're clever with your gun? I got a shield.
Oh! Okay, did you see me dropkick that guy?
No, I didn't.
I dropkicked that guy, and then explosion blew me back and murdered me.
I can't see anything.
Please, help. I'll bleed it out.
Get the fuck off.
I don't wanna die. I've got so little HP right now. I'm gonna heal.
Now's a good time for double barrel.
Now's a good time for that. Run, jump over this. Oh, of course, now it's becoming nighttime.
This assault rifle guy isn't dead. I'm flanking.
I'm coming over.
Beat his ass.
I got like this poison bat does so much damage.
I think they're sorry.
That was a police baton.
Where does this guy's assault rifle go?
We gotta get inside here. This guy's like burning alive in here.
Hold on, I need to find this guy's assault rifle.
Dude, that black guy doctor is like dying in here.
Is he actually dying?
I don't know. The place is on fire.
He died
as
an assault rifle.
We're like scrounging around for an assault rifle. This game is so dumb.
It's gone. It disappeared.
Don't worry about that. Worry about this man's life.
I don't care about his life. I care about
this is like the only cool character in this game. Oh, there's a zombie coming
inside. He took Xena and drove away.
We have to find him.
We have to find him?
Apparently.
Where'd he go? Just watch out for volatiles.
Shit, Brecken. Zara's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit Askel. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara.
Can we just raid the fucker and kill everyone?
You bring him back alive. You hear me?
No. Oh, level up? Please? Yeah. Yeah, please. Please more.
I've been spotted.
Alright, I'll take it! Quick, take it! The zombies! Alright, I took the lucky repair, finally. After like 200 years of not having it. Hopefully it'll be worth the wait. Did you get the car thing too?
I can use it when you have it, I believe.
Oh, okay. It's really good.
I'm running inside the tower just to get these guys off my ass.
Okay. Do you want to rescue Zero or do some side quests?
Let's rescue him.
Okay. Alright, see you in a little bit, dude. We gotta get some coffee for some guy. I didn't set my timer. I'm so mad at myself.
Do you even time?
What's time? I don't understand the concept. I don't know what I can climb and what I can't climb sometimes in this game.
I use my speed booster.
I kind of wish the way they handled like volatile or nighttime in this game was every zombie turned into a volatile.
That'd be really dangerous. I can chase down that bolt there.
Okay. Do you need me or no?
No.
You have a gun. I'm right behind you. Oh, I see him. Alright, let's get out. Oh, safe house, right here.
I got a speed booster, so I'll be okay.
Alright. Oh, there's a guy, a traitor, dude.
Hurry up, Emmerich. Gotta get him back.
I can't leave this place, because they're all, like, sitting around the fence humping.
Well, since you're awake, come take a look at my stock. Hey, friend. Over here. Have I got a deal for you, friend? Can't sleep, huh? Well, since you're awake...
Yeah, I can't sleep because these things are screeching the whole game. How do I get out of this place? So I just, like... Maybe if I get out this way, I'll be fine. Where are you right now?
I'm waiting.
Okay. I'm coming, don't worry.
Look for my electric shield in the horizon.
I see it. Yeah, like on my own cinema.
Whoa, awkward. I can't traverse this map instantly in night, son.
What a dummy.
Good thing they don't detect a flashlight.
Yeah. I think that's better
it's probably
than
best.
If they could. Just cause, like...
Oh, that's a vault now.
I would just never be able to see anything in this game. Oh, there's this thing. What is this? Cosmetics. Alright. Dude, that thing makes noise.
Good, it'll draw them away from us. Stealth with stealth.
It attracts runners. Oh god, volatile. Oh god.
I've been spotted.
The garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back. Don't take any stupid chances.
So let's check the back.
Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Those enemies here, so careful. And they've got the night lights off, so I'm dead now. Oh, get up. Oh, get up. Ow. I don't have much of a chance.
There's no way in over here.
I evaded my pursuit.
I'm proud.
I'm looking around for some sort of way out. Can't see anything. Do I have to climb this? Oh, over here, I think. Sorry guys, it's gonna be a little dark here for a second. My flashlight died. Yeah, this little climbing area here. This looks like it's climbable, yeah.
Okay.
Right.
I found an entrance. I can't say it was easy, though.
That was pretty easy.
Because it was kind
just
of easy.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Careful, there's actual, like, if you look at the mini-map, there's enemies.
Yeah. Is this like a stealth section, or should I just open up on the bastards? I'm assuming it's stealth.
Oh, they see flashlights. I think.
Yeah, probably. Alright, welcome to Metal Gear Solid.
What was that noise?
You don't want to know.
I don't know. What is that noise?
Probably like some super giant boss kraken monster coming from the ocean.
Game, you have to tell me where I'm supposed to go here. What the freeze? Oh, over here.
Can't see shit, Captain.
What the heck was that? Oh, I can't climb that. I can break these cuffs.
You can't break those cuffs. Yeah, I'm getting my assault rifle out. Oh, I almost fell to my death.
Dog. It's quite too bad that you must die. Find entrance in the building. Hello? Anybody home?
Is it like a thing where if we alert one of them, we get fucked?
I don't know, but we're doing good. I think.
Hey, let me put my electro shield, that'll help.
Nothing up here.
Can we, like, stealth kill these
guys?
This
guy right there. Back off. I, like, flashed that guy for a millisecond. He's not as suspicious. Oh, he's a little suspicious. His little reticle's, like, light yellow. I don't know if we can assassinate these guys or not.
I see a red door, I don't know.
I'm going for it. There's like guards.
No, here. It's like a detached door.
Okay. Yeah, it's not even attached to anything. Holy crap. That would have sucked if we committed to that.
Oh, Captain, I don't see a way in. Oh, right here.
Right there?
Yeah. Hope we got loot first.
Nice. Duct tape. Power cable. Oh.
Want to buy a suppressor.
Bryce's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear.
Yeah, we didn't get spotted. Depending on how my trigger friend goes, we'll see how long it lasts.
Oh, we'll be doing this, I guess.
Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand
that. Oh, there's knives here.
Okay, just listen. Okay. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but...
I'm gonna play some Counter-Strike real quick. Give me a minute.
What is this? This is pretty much exactly Dead Rising. This is the exact plot to Dead Rising.
So it's Far Cry 3 game mechanics with Dead Rising plot. Alright. And a bit of Dead Rising weapon mixture. And a Borderlands loop.
Which is Dead Rising.
Yeah, good point. So
it's not a silly though,
around?
I guess.
Yeah, I mean, I could use more ammo.
This game takes itself very seriously.
I'm gonna use my pistol.
As far as I can tell. Oh, elevator. We'll just use the elevator.
Shit, it's broken.
Oh, we'll just have this happen.
Maybe I can pry it open.
Maybe I can pry it open
like,
while I'm prying
like
it open.
No effort.
Oh, yeah.
Not noisy.
And we're
Oh, yeah.
Right, I'm gonna do this again. Yeah, buddy bash. My fingers all cut and
I didn't know guards inside. Oh, there's a guard.
Speak of the devil. Oh, that guy's really suspicious. Oh, you have your flashlight on, I think.
No, I don't.
Oh.
Can we just take this guy out? There's no one else around.
Yeah, sure. Got my axe.
Listen, I'm gonna see if there's a stealth kill option. If not, I'll just...
I've got my best killing weapon. You just, like, wrecked that guy's life.
Hold on, I can finish him. Get a machete. Nice. Alright, so yeah, if you get a solo guy, we can just do that.
Alright.
just wreck him. That's such a horrible way to go.
Yeah, he, like, lost all feeling from his neck down right before dying.
Alright, let's see if we can do it on this bastard.
Hold on. Here, you gotta see the animation. How did you do it?
I held down a charge button. I held left mouse. Here, I'll finish him. Oh, they hurt.
Gets his kick, his head kick. Oh yeah, they did. Alright, I've got a slide kick that will, like, break their legs. I missed. I'm dead. I didn't have a lot of health, apparently. Oh, don't die as well. Here, pick me up. Just pick me up. Safety in numbers.
You're done. Do you hear me? No, you don't, because you don't have a fucking head.
Die!
Alright, that went worse than expected, but better than it could have gone.
Yeah.
That's oh, medkits bundle in here.
Bundle medkits?
Yeah. Heal, heal each other. Heal fast.
Oh, man.
Oh, I just healed myself. Shit.
Look at this guy.
Teamwork! Teamwork!
Everybody, teamwork. Baklava. Cigarettes.
They're good for you.
Alright. Pouch. Nice.
Throwing knife here.
Nice. Lots of loot.
Where are you, old friend?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Ass beating time.
That was the worst death.
Power look.
Die. Oh, this is the bottom floor of this place. Hold on, I want to check this. Okay. Oh, this is the shooting range. Nothing in there, really.
I guess I can melee throw finally. Sus!
Oh, nice.
You're a bastard. Oh, this is the guy that was selling shit. That's where he's...
Yeah, that's that. Well, no, not the guy we killed. This is just the place he was at, I think.
Yeah, that's the guy that was. No, that's the guy we talked about.
I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
Pistol ammo pulled here, take this. Maybe he's down there. Because I can't carry it.
Where is it? Colt?
Here, pistol ammo.
Oh, I didn't get any.
Oh shit.
I got a knife.
Here, I'll drop you some pistol ammo and I'll take that.
I don't have a pistol.
No, but you need to carry it because I can't carry it.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize there's a limit.
There is, sadly.
It fell through the ground.
You're shitting me. No, it didn't.
Where is it?
Because it's still in my inventory.
Oh.
I did decide not to fall. Come on. I'll make it nice and even.
Nice. Oh, inventory full as well. How many bullets do I have?
What? Now I have 60.
Oh, pistols. I have 60 pistol, 60 rifle, and 10 shotgun. Do you want any of this?
I can't carry any. Hold on, wait.
Can you take the shotgun ammo?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, here, take this. And you're full up on assault rifle?
I have 37, so I can carry, like, a little bit more. I guess I just took it all, what? Yeah, oh, I guess you can carry more assault rifle ammo. Yeah. Alright, cool, thank you.
Yeah. Even though I, like... Oh, lockpick. Ooh, some good goodies. Break my lockpick. I gotta craft a bunch of these things.
Yeah.
So so tedious, though. Oh, there we go, I got it.
Excellent.
Open her up, see what's here.
Farmer sickle.
Like, garbage. Oh, wait, no, this might not be garbage, I don't know. I'm not necessarily a doctor. Okay, this baton is terrible, so I'm gonna just dismantle it. Alright. Cat pictures, haha. Internet.
It's funny.
Do you want shields?
What's a fa- add small impact boost, hold on. Hold on, I'm modifying my thing.
Yeah, I'm just looking my inventory for, or I'm seeing what weapons I have in my inventory are bad and scrapping them. Cause soon these ones are gonna break. It's gonna suck.
Nice shields.
Yeah, they take up space. So.
My inventory is full.
They're kind of easy to craft, right?
Yeah.
Make another like Ben Franklin's key for like a crowbar here. Maybe, I don't know, maybe the cleaver. Yeah, the cleaver. Nice. Use some knives in this let's play. For the first time ever. And I've gotta mod it for later. Okay, I've got a cleaver for when one of these weapons dies.
Sweet.
Okay. Look at all these shields. Lol.
We have to go down.
We have to go deeper.
Forget it, pal. Hostiles. Oh shit, I've been spotted. Oh, they got guns.
Yeah, I got instant killed. Before I can. Shoot. You might want to use. Never mind. I was gonna say something, but it was dumb.
Show yourself.
I mean, show myself. You're the one hiding.
There's a guy in cover now. They can use cover, but we can't.
Okay, this guy's dead.
I got the other two.
Okay.
Assault rifle. Yeah.
Some rifle ammo on this guy. And there's an assault rifle here.
Yeah, you can take.
Nice.
In case you ever need it.
I wish I could have more stuff in the hotbar, like, thing.
Yeah.
Instead of four? Like, could I have eight? Four is, like, way too little with all the weapons in this game.
How much are assault rifles worth? They have to be worth a lot, I imagine.
I don't know. I want to equip one because I haven't used one. Get rid of the spiked bat. That thing is stupid. Oh, there's guys!
Oh shit.
I didn't even know. I was just like walking. And like three guys came out of nowhere. There's a guy in cover.
Oh, so I was eliminated.
It's like one more something somewhere. Yay, oh he didn't die. Fine.
I love me some gunplay.
Yeah man.
More hostiles in town.
Quiet. No! Okay. I'm not telling you to be quiet, I'm telling my phone.
No, I don't want to die.
This is so dumb.
What?
It's just like... oh my god, I threw that guy.
Oh, police rifle.
I'm full up on rifle rounds.
Same.
That's too much ammo.
Yeah, that's what a lot of people complain about this game. You can't carry any ammo.
Okay. That was interesting. Here, we're gonna end really quick before we start on. Thank you guys very much for watching this episode. I hope you've enjoyed. And yeah, I hope you wanna watch more and do stuff like that. Yeah. Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, bye.